They told me they're gonna make an example on me, that because I say Jesus so much, they're gonna pit me on a cross and they're gonna crucify me in the whole world and say, "Yep, this is what we do. This is what we do." So please help me out. If that's what's supposed to happen, let God's will be done, not mine. I'm okay with that.
I have proof. I have proof that Bibi Natiani wanted to have a meeting with me, and my friend right here can confirm. Can you confirm that Bibi wanted a meeting with me?
Just
facts.
There we go. That's all. Mike Madjock, speak.
Yo, Ryan, what's up, man? Hey, bro, listen. I haven't talked to you. I don't know what's going on with you. But you need to talk to your people, bro.
Why do you think they're all backing me up? Because I've only been showing them the truth.
Bro, your actual people, bro, your they family all love are me, not.
Bro. They see miracles, bro.
You can't, Ryan, listen to me. Why do you think? You know me. I've talked to you about mental health before.
But
I've talked
to you about
this.
You have no balls,
stuff.
Bro. These things are happening to little bro, kids. Ryan. You're okay with little kids.
Yo, Ali, unmute yourself and ask any question.
Yo. All right, first of all, I personally do not think that you're capping you're on drugs or anything like that. There's a bunch of people out there who say that you are. There's a bunch of people out there blind. That's what I'm saying. They're blind, they're brainwashed, etc., by the higher-ups, by the elites, whatever. Media's took control of them. And
dude, they're in the woods spreading and drinking, bro. I'm not even joking. I know that's vulgar, but it's the truth. And I came on this space to show everybody that my voice is clear, it's direct. I could answer any question. My mind is there. There's nothing wrong with me. I am tweeting all these things. I'm just letting everybody hear that this is my real voice, and I'm saying these things with confidence. I'm gonna allow this guy Gummy, the demon, to speak. I'm going in on everybody.
Wait, Ryan, so to all the people that are asking why you don't show the clips, can you answer that question for them?
I can't show the clips. They're already out there. I mean, there's so many clips, it's unbelievable. I know everybody wants me to put out my evidence, but I can't put out my evidence or else they're going to come after my family. So I choose not to. Or you can speak, Gummy. Gummy. Whatever your name, Gummy. All right, Gummy don't want to speak.
Bro.
Oh, there you go.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Hello?
Ryan, you talking to me?
We all got you.
Hey, I'm going to mute your mic.
You know,
Philip.
Like I said, I'm Hispanic.
Ryan.
I'm from California. We got your back.
Wait, can we let Philip speak? Let me let Philip speak.
Ryan, Philip. I'm from Patriot Space, brother. But I want you to know we're rooting for you.
Thank you.
Stay strong.
Thank you.
Say what you got to say, brother. You're exposing things that millions of people don't know about.
Thank you.
They need to know about it. And this is you're doing it now. It's the right time. And that's all I got to say, brother.
Thank you, Philip. I don't care anymore. I'm fed up. All the little kids, all the auctioning kids off, all the weird stuff. I'm over it already. There's nothing funny about this at all. I don't have any mental. Bro, stop putting laughy faces, Box MD. It's not funny. This is real talk. They're hot, but I'm gonna calm it down because everybody's like, "Can you
bro,
stop?
We believe
why?
You. Fuck
why
them.
Should
fuck
I stop?
The haters. They're gonna talk.
Why should I stop? Why should I stop? If I know this is true, why should I stop? I don't get it." Everybody's like, yo, put the drink down. Okay, fine. I won't fucking drink. But I'm still going to tell the truth. Sober or not, I have more balls than you. I put my ball sack on everybody and show everybody like I'm a dog. I don't need to pick up anything. I don't need to do anything. I just need Jesus Christ and the truth. And that's what I'm doing. And I'm standing up for what's right. I'm tired of it. It hurts my heart to see little kids get hurt. And you know, it does make me so like, confused at times because I can't believe this is real, but I can now. But it does throw my mind off a little bit, but I'm okay.
Brian, the only thing that you can
oh, yeah, and I have proof. I have proof that Bibi Natiani wanted to have a meeting with me, and my friend right here can confirm. Can you confirm that Bibi wanted a meeting with me?
Just facts.
There we go. That's all he's gonna say. Facts. I'm not here to lie. I'm just here to tell everybody, yo, this is the truth. Like, have I been to the Vatican before? Thanks. Did they let me into the back room? Mm-hmm. Okay. I don't lie. I don't need to lie. What would be the point of me lying? There's absolutely no point of me lying. I'm going to let somebody else speak. Who should I speak to? Who's people that are tapped in on this?
Patriot. Patriot Storm, please, Ryan. He's very good.
Where is he at? Can we get him on here?
He's on here. He's in here.
How do I request him? I mean, where's Patriot Storm?
Patriot Storm. You were in his space last night.
Where is he at? I can't see him.
It's Trump's face.
Okay.
Patriot Storm, Trump's face.
Oh, no. What happened? Oh, there it goes. Patriot space.
Brian, what can we do to help you out, to get your message out?
Just make sure that you guys, like, gather around me and protect me, bro. They're going to try to kill. Bro, they already told me what they're going to do to me. They told me they're going to make an example on me, that because I say Jesus so much, they're going to pit me on a cross and they're going to crucify me in the whole world and say, yep, this is what we do. This is what we do. So please help me out. If that's what's supposed to happen, let God's will be done, not mine. I'm okay with that. And this is the truth. Have I lied about anything else? Nothing. So why would I lie about that?
Ryan, I'm a father of two kids.
Yes.
I'm saying this because I'm worried about my children, okay?
Okay.
Keep doing what you're doing. Keep a clear head. Do okay. not lose it. Don't listen to anybody that says you're crazy. You are not crazy. You're doing God's will.
Thank you.
In your blood. He's in all of our blood,
yes.
Okay?
Yes.
And he's giving you the strength to do what you're doing, okay?
Thank you, Philip. I wouldn't be able to do it any other way. Oh, you can talk, Lumi. Lumi, talk.
Pleasure to talk to you, man. Just so you know, if you need any legal advice, my family has a huge legal firm in New York, which will happily protect you. For free, my friend. And then I want to say right now that is there any handlers on this platform which are contacting you or harassing you? Please just say their names so we know out in the open who on here is contacting these people, because I think I have a theory that there are people who use this platform to contact people like you and harass you.
Oh yeah, but I haven't received that yet. They can't touch me because I'm God's anointed, so they know better. But I'll let you know once I get that word, and once somebody hits me up, I'll get them. Trust me. Here, let's let in Mike. My job, because he says something. Right.
All right, this is the last question. We got to go, right?
Oh no, I told them 7 though.
Okay, this is almost 7.
6:42. It's not 7. I told everybody I'll stop at 7.
Bro, are you safe? Are you around safe people?
Who is this?
Are you around people that you can trust? That you trust?
Is this Mike Madjock? I thought I put Mike Madjock on. Mike Madjock, speak.
Yo, Ryan, what's up, man? Hey, bro, listen. I haven't talked to you. I don't know what's going on with you. But you need to talk to your people, bro.
Why do you think they're all backing me up? Because I've only been showing them the truth.
Bro, your actual people, bro, your
they
family
all love
are
me,
not.
Bro. They see miracles, bro.
You can't. Ryan, listen to me.
Why do you think?
You know me. I've talked to you about mental health before.
But
I've talked
you have
to you about
no
this
balls,
stuff.
Bro. These things are happening to little bro, kids. You're okay with little kids. Is that what it is?
At the back room at the Vatican,
bro,
talking about
I was
shit.
There. I have proof.
Homie,
you're
talking
are you crazy,
about
bro,
is
you're
being
crazy,
perpetrated
bro.
By people. You buck your...
There's no way. Look at this is what happens.
It's not
how do you mute
good.
This? Mute their mic.
You could just drop him. And if you want, make
click
me co-host.
On his picture. Click on his picture and hit drop mute him. Or drop.
And then if you make me co-host, I can make the room organized and keep the trolls
Mike
out.
Mike is a bitch.
You Mike just go to the settings bitch. And you go just select and make co-host. Or make Phil co-host. Anyone who's cool.
Okay, co-host.
Then we can get Patriot in the room and we can sort shit out.
Oh, yeah.
Because
yeah.
Okay, we need to govern this.
Yeah, we do. Okay.
I accepted it. It's just lagging. I accepted it.
Yeah, but you see what people do? You see this?
Okay. Yes.
Why do you think his followers were willing to die for the cause? willing to go against every governing body. Why do you think that? Because when you are with somebody and you've seen the stuff that we've seen, they're going to stand behind me no matter what. What? I spoke with Prime and Bibi Netanyahu wants to meet me. I'm going to go over there and meet him, and I'm going to call for peace.
You know that when you step foot in Israel, they...
No, but we're good. Everybody's good over there. They know me. I know them.
Israel put her. And then they did a pancake party.
Yeah, but no, but they personally...
So, like, my friend, if you go to Israel and you ask for peace, like, you're crazy. We'll see. You're just crazy. We'll see.
Remember when they thought Dennis Rodman was crazy to talk to the... was the leader of North Korea? What's his name? Kim Jong-un?
Just love you, man. Just don't do it.
Don't worry, brother. Nothing's going to happen to me. Here, Patriot speaker. Yes. I'm going to just add a speaker. Yo, Patriot speaker.
I already let him
on. What's up, Brian? What's up, brother? How you doing, man?
How you doing, brother? You good?
Yeah, I'm good, man. Big boxing fan, by the way. Look, man, you came on the platform yesterday. I wanted to thank you for coming on the platform, bro. Listen, everything that you're saying right now, a lot of people on this platform know you're telling the truth, bro. A lot of people already know what time it is. They already know, like, let's be real. The Epstein documents dropped early fucking in January. Let's be real. Epstein documents dropped. Cat Williams come and do an explosive interview on Club Shay Shay and saying the same shit you saying. They got a lot of people talking about this shit in the industry and what go on. So we know that you're not lying. You know, they got trolls and bots on here and shit that's talking stupid. But we know you're not lying. Nobody, I don't think you're going through any mental issues or nothing like that. I think you're just telling the truth. I think you're able to fight on April the 20th. And I think you're just trying to, you know, put the word out, man, while you can.
Exactly. I hit a ceiling peak. I broke through the ceiling peak, and I got to the point where like this is too much, and nobody's talking about it. But like I hit that peak. Once you see like the rituals and them sacrificing kids, auctioning them off, playing around with their heads like that, like it's a joke. Like, bro, this is not a fuck. Like, this is real life, and everybody's looking at me like I'm lying. I'm like, dog. What would be the need when all my endorsements and everything I have, what would be the need for me to be like lying about it? Why would I do that to myself unless I know it's true? Why would I sacrifice my well-being? Why would I sacrifice my image or whatever people portray me as? Why would I do that? Ask that.
I mean, the bottom line, Ryan, is that human trafficking and human child sacrificing and organ harvesting is an ancient old practice, and it's been going on for a long ass time. People trying to cover it up and say people crazy and shit. It's not nobody crazy. There's
literally used to be temples, Moloch, and all these temples where they used to do it. Man, I'm not being funny. It's fucking crazy.
I know.
We will remember you for being a saint and for saying what you said today. I'm recording this, so whatever happens, we've got it on the record. Because I'm not being funny. You are literally a saint right now. You're speaking the truth. We will forever remember you, whatever happens. Thank you.
I just wanted to say one more thing to Ryan. I also appreciate you. You got a big fight coming up, and I know you wanted to use this moment to wake people up. I know what you're doing. I know. I get it. Like, you got a big fight. This is the time.
Don't listen to the trolls. They're gonna run their
mouth. Why do you think all those moves? Why do you think all those moves were planned with the coming out with the white horse, with this, with that? You know what I mean? Why do you think I did that? All these things, I knew what I was doing. Every move was calculated. Every move, I didn't have one misstep. I had everybody backing me. I told all my PR people what I'm attempting to do. And they were like, are you serious? Like, I was like, yeah, I'm serious. Watch, I'm going to commit and I'm going to do it. And I just did it. God gave me the authority and the power to do it. And I seized it through amongst all the locks and all the people trying to confuse me, throw me off, say what you're doing is a little this and that. I'm like, who cares? Watch what happens. And look, everything's
working. And Ryan, if they think you lying, bro, I just want to drop this on people real quick, because I want to put this out there real quick, because I talk about it a lot. You got an executive order right now, 13818. I'll say it again, 13818, that addresses human rights abuse. Okay. And human trafficking that was done in 2017. And that's why all these motherfucking people coming out the woodworks and shit. and a lot of CEOs and shit stepping down and all this shit.
I got the Epstein names. If you want me to start dropping them, Oprah. What? Who cares? I do. What do you mean?
That's what I'm saying. And this is
Tom Hanks. Whose else is on that list? We already know who's on that list. That's why they're scrambling. They're scared, bro. They're scamming. They're like, ooh, oh no, fuck. So they're trying to run. They're trying to get into bunkers. They're all hiding. Why do you think they're hiding? Why do you think Mark's building that? Got him. He's building that bunker. Why do you think he's building that bunker? He knows what's about to go down. You think this is gonna stop? Nah, brother. No. This is real. This is all real. He ain't gonna build a bunker for no reason. Think about that.
That's what I'm saying. And the house of cards gonna come tumbling down. I mean, anybody that executive order means that any corporation or any human that's involved with human rights abuse or human child sacrifice or organ harvesting will be brought to justice. So I'm saying that on a recorded space so people won't think you're crazy
They're gonna end up going to jail, not me, huh?
Exactly.
Yes. Let's go.
I just wanted to come up here and just reassure that I know I'm a boxing fan, bro. I know you're not crazy or nothing like that. I know that you know, when people come out like this, every time somebody come out talking like this, they're crazy.
Is that A$AP Rocky? Is A$AP Rocky in here? What's A$AP Rocky doing here? Oh no, is that just a profile picture? Never mind. bro, I really thought A$AP Rocky was here.
He might be in here, bro. You're getting a lot of traction right now.
I told people my word. 7 o'clock. I'm gonna train right now. We're gonna go run. We're gonna do whatever. We're training full training session. But I got 9 minutes.
Sorry, y'all. We're trying to go train right now.
He wants me to go train already. But I did give you guys my word. 7 o'clock though. So I gotta seize it through. I told everybody.
The tipping point in humanity, though. I just want to point it out. Like, for instance, it has been spoken about in the very, very old books, like you said, the Book of Enoch. There's other ones where, like, there'll be a time, 2,000 years after the sacrifice of Jesus, where humanity will basically be at a tipping point, and people like you will come forward, and other people, and basically, if we don't expose this, we will go into a real hellscape. But if we do, there'll be ever abundance, and this is why you're doing right now is so important, my friend.
Whole life is multidimensional. You're in a plane of multi parallel universes, and we've already done this. We're just doing it again. This one might be the finale. I don't know. It's really complicated to the point that I'm like. Sometimes it's even hard for me to wrap my head around it. So basically, we already been here. We're just learning ourselves again. Like, it's been passed down. Like, it's really hard to really grasp. Like, you really need to lock in when I'm talking to you about this, because this will really shift your whole understanding on what, you know, life and the universe and perils and who's Jesus and how it continues and continues and continues and continues and it never stops. It's always going to happen. But anyways, we're going to get to live on heaven. Thank God forever. Let's go, baby. New heaven, new earth. This is what God meant. New heaven, new earth. This is the time, and it's happening. We're all going to live in eternity. Let's go. But you just got to accept Jesus Christ in your heart, and it's over. We're here. And we're still going to have fun things. And things are still going to be, you know, having a good time, but it's going to be pure. You understand?
Yeah, people think coming to this realization, Ryan, that you came to is the end of the damn world, but it's not. You still going to live. You still could box. Right. You still can do what you do. You just got to know the truth and elevate your consciousness. You know what I'm saying? It's a conscious battle. You feel me? It's a battle for your mind. You know what I'm saying?
Exactly. They thought they were brainwashing the whole time. It was hilarious.
Ryan, you got kids or no?
Yeah, I do. I have three.
Isn't it the most beautiful thing in the world, brother?
It's the most precious. My daughter loves me. She's the most beautiful angel in the world. I mean, I love all my kids. You know what's funny? This is controversy, but I got favorites.
And you know what?
My daughter, Belle, is my favorite. But look, I always say rankings can change. But it's like, it's funny. I got love for all my kids. I love them to death. I would die for every single one of them times a million times. That's like that. That's just something I say. It's playful, you know. I'm not obviously. It's, you know, people are gonna take that and try to spin that. But y'all know what I mean.
You ready for this one, Ryan?
Yeah.
We're all God's kids.
Yeah.
And He chose you to expose the truth. How's that?
Exactly. Thank you, man. They all live in this conception on what society wants you to be like. And if you're not that way, oh, God forbid that. Well, this guy's weird, like blah, blah, blah. Like, they just try to brainwash you on how to, like, they try to, this is funny. Okay, so now I'm gonna go do some funny stuff. They always used to say, you can't have sex before a fight. Bro, I had sex right before my fight. Nothing happens. I knocked the guy out in the first round. Bro, like, what?
Who said that? You need those people out of your life. Who's going to tell you when you can have sex and when you can't? Please.
Right, please. Somebody give, like, you. That only happens if you believe in it. You understand what I'm saying? If you believe that this is going to weaken you, you will be weakened.
If you One last question for me. The half a billion deal or something like that, and the statements you made, like you made like loads of those statements, like go into the money and go into
my investment. Like I invested in AI robots and keep it confidential. All right, but I'm basically a billionaire already.
And that's what I knew. I'm like, you know, the first thing I said, Ryan, is like, I'm like, why would this guy lie? He's at the top of his career. He got a big fight coming up. Mm-hmm. For somebody to just come out and drop it like this, it ain't a lie. And we already know you're not lying about Bohemian Grove and all this stuff that you mentioned. And it's a lot of people in this space right now. No, you're not lying. Shout out to Dumb Lecrae, man. That's he another one on the platform, man. He got a lot. He dropped a lot of gems, a lot of, you know, got a lot of information about this shit. Ooh. Shout out to Dumb, man. Shout out to everybody.
I just sent him an invite to come up if he wants to talk. I sent him one.
Yeah, Dumb Lecrae.
We have 5 minutes of so we got to really go in. We got to ask hard questions.
If you get a chance, Ryan, and you come back on, definitely you invite, you know, you can open this thing up and invite us again. And we can do a deep dive in this whenever you get a chance. You know what I'm saying? Like, I know you want to really talk about this, and it's a big deal. So, you know what I'm saying? Whenever you can, just let us know, and we'll come right back in. You got what, 17,000 people
in there? Who took you, and who was doing these things to you?
The people in black robes, bro. I conjured up. No, I don't even want to tell you. No, this is because this is deep. God asked me to do this. I'm going to just do it. I conjured up demons. I did to tell them to fuck off, bitch. And they got angry. Come on, bro. It's real, though.
I know.
You want me to show you? I'll turn off the lights right now and show you that it's real. Okay, bro. Is that too deep or what?
Not at all.
Nah, he was talking to somebody. No,
physically
in the
physically and spiritually at the same time, brother. You got
Dumb got a mic right now.
You got to remember Paul, right? Paul said, "I don't know if I was in my body or outside my body." These things happen. These are concepts that it just gives people room to make you look like, oh, it was about this, or that didn't really happen, or you know what I mean? Because the concepts are so deep. That's why, like, sometimes I don't like to say everything, because people will start looking at me like, oh, he's capping. No, I'm not capping. I've already showed you enough proof to show you I'm not capping. It's just a little deep. I get it, but it's real. Should I let that guy in, Don?
Yeah, let him in real quick. Let him in.
Let him up.
All right, Don.
Bro, I hope everything all good. Thanks for having me up. I guess I'll just ask for on behalf of everyone. The rituals that you experience, were they any religion that was attached to it that you believe that you could say
there was? It was all about Satan. Satan, satanic. What do you mean? They eat little kids. This is fucking sick, bro. Yeah, that's what it's attached to. And I'm calling to all people that feel like they sold their soul. You can't sell your soul. The soul, I'm your lawyer. You can't sell your soul because it never belonged to you, nor does it belong to the devil. It belongs to God. So remember, that contract is vetoed. I got y'all. It's vetoed. Hit me up. You're coming to the right side. Praise Jesus. I'm your lawyer today. Tell Satan, oh, wait, that wasn't my soul to give. My bad. We vetoed that shit.
In other words, Ryan, you saying it's kind of like a car, right?
Sold their soul. Every single one of them. If you sold your soul and you're still alive and you're scared and you're feeling pressured by them and the devil, hit me up. I got y'all. I'm going to defend y'all. I got y'all. I got y'all. Remember that. Love you guys. I got to go. It's 7 o'clock. My friend wants me to read Psalm 73:26. My flesh and my heart may fail, but God is the strength of my heart and my portion forever. Do not grieve, for the joy of the Lord is your strength. What will profit a man if he gains the whole world yet forfeits his soul? Or what can a man give in exchange for his soul? You can't, see? Those who have been born into God's family did not make a practice of sinning because God's life is in them, so they can't keep on sinning because they are children of God. 14, make every effort to live in peace with everyone and be holy, and to be holy. Without holiness, no one will see the Lord. I love you guys. You guys know the stuff.
Tell Ryan, everybody. Let me say one more thing, Ryan.
Yeah, yeah.
If you sold your soul, it's time to repent. Let's go.
No, I didn't. I didn't sell my soul. No, of course not.
No, I'm saying to everybody, it's time to repent.
Yes.
We love you, Ryan. We believe you.
Keep a straight head, Ryan.
Thank you. Love you guys.
Love you, brother.
I'm Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.